What's going on, baby girl? What's going on? What? Oh! Thanks. Okay. Okay. It ain't cheating. It's so what you look call it. This could be our little secret. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I just cracked my neck. Ow. I know it's been 5 months since you've seen this face on YouTube. I know. I'm very sorry. I've been busy and demotivated, but I'm back. I'm back from the title. You can see what video I'm about to do. It's a haul. It's a long-awaited haul that I've won. I got, let me show you what I got. I'm sorry. Ooh. Wait, let me do a thumbnail. Okay. So yeah, let me tell you now, I got a thing from Pretty Little Thing. Boo Hoo. I saw it first. Shein. ASOS. Any brand and you'll name it. I got it right here. Okay, not any brand, but you know, the ones I've listed I've got. But I'm not going to tell you how much money I spent this month because it's a bit worrying, but I'm finally doing this long-awaited haul. Like, I got these items 3 weeks before Christmas and I have not wore anything. I'm actually wearing this. This is one thing, but I'll get into it. But yeah, I hope you like this video. Make sure you subscribe. It'll be here or somewhere here, I don't know. Make sure you subscribe, join the gang, and yeah, before we get into this video, let me just shout out quickly these small businesses that sent me some things. So I'm gonna shout them out quickly. So the first brand is called Etta George Lashes. Her Instagram will be on the screen and in the description. I'm basically wearing her lashes now. That's a bit unattractive, me this close to the camera, sorry. But yeah, I'm wearing her lashes. And let me tell you now, her lashes are so fluffy and thick and everything. Like, these are the type of lashes that are for me. I love these type of lashes. And I'm also wearing her. I can't lift my foot up. Ow. So this is the ankle bracelet. Look how beautiful this is. Oh my goodness. You can switch it up, wear it as a bracelet. I tried it as a bracelet, but because I have quite small wrists, it's a bit big for me. So I just, it's an ankle bracelet. But look how beautiful that is. So that's Etta George Lashes on Instagram. Go follow her. Go get your lashes. Go get your accessory. She does different things. So check out her page right now. Thank you, Etta George Lashes, for sending me these lashes and ankle bracelet. I love it. The next brand is called Minked by T on Instagram. Her Instagram will also be on the screen and in the description. But basically, she sent me a multi-pack and these lashes, basically. So two different types of lashes. And the packaging, let me say, is amazing. This is, you know when you have them packaging that you don't throw away, like you keep that packaging? These are one of them. So this is the multi-pack one. Look at how beautiful these lashes are. They're so fluffy, so thick, like these. Like, these are my type of lashes. I don't like them thin ones that look like your natural lashes, because you might as well just keep your natural lashes and not wear lashes. Do you know what I mean? So these are like full and just, you know, different designs. There's three different designs in here. I don't know if you can see that properly. Yeah, and it also comes with an applicator to put the lashes on. Yeah. And then this is to like fluff your eyebrows, fluff your lashes. Yeah, I never use these because I never own one of these, but now I own one of these, so this is very handy and useful. So thank you, Minked by T, for these lashes. Let me show you the other ones. And the other ones in this black packaging, and it's just a set of lashes. These are beautiful as well, honestly. I love lashes. I love lashes. The same as the other ones, thick, fluffy, full. My type of lashes. So go hit up Minked by T. Thank you so much to these two small businesses for sending me their products. I am in love with them. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, now into the haul now, which you've all been waiting for. Let's start the video now. Okay, so this wouldn't be an Aisha haul without a few mini bags. No, it wouldn't. No, it wouldn't. So, no, it wouldn't, to be honest. No. So, I'm going to show you the bag I got from Boohoo first. I have something to say about one of these Boohoo bags, okay? I was so annoyed when, oh, you don't understand how annoyed. Alright, basically, it's this nice. This nice neon green bag, right? I have not worn this, I haven't taken it out, nothing. It came to me mashed up, it came to me in the worst condition, and I haven't even used it yet. This is what I think they do, all right? They deliver something to your house. I'm just gonna use this as an example. Before they deliver it to your house, they do this. And they're like, who's the parcel? This bag, look, I don't know if you can see this lighting is, but look there, like, it's supposed to be in like that. And then look here, why is there a dent? I haven't even done nothing. I'm actually annoyed with that bag. But I like the colour overall. I like colour. I got the same bag in pink. This one came brand new. For some reason, that neon green did not come brand new. Like, it looked like what I showed you. This one looks fine. Look at that. It looks completely fine. And it's the same bag. But yeah, this is really cute. This will be nice in all black, like what I'm wearing. All black, you know, North Face, so all black. Just, you know, going to the shop. And then this one will look nice in all black as well. You know, I got two to choose from, so. This is not a bag for this one. No, this is just a little. What's your favourite one? I like this one. That's from Boohoo. And I got it in the sale for £7. I'm just starting with bags, by the way. Okay. The next bag, this is from ASOS. And it's this beautiful lilac colour. It's like got this design on it. I don't know what it's called. And this bag, you can wear like this. This is nice. You can't even see me. You can't see my whole face, but. Hi. Hi. Yeah, I'm Aisha. What's your name? Hi. It's that type of bag. But this bag is really nice. I liked it because of the detail. Like, that's what drawn to me. Because it's just one colour bag and then you see all this print on it. And you know what I mean? Like, it's just nice. And I don't have nothing lilac. And this will just brighten up an outfit. Like, you can be wearing like all black, like I said, and then have this bag, you know. Bam! I got my colour in. I mean, so yeah, I like this one. ASOS. So, these two are the same bags. This one's in a baby blue, and this one's in neon green again. I ordered this in a neon green because that neon green bag that I just showed you, because it came so, like, flat and not nice. I wanted another neon green bag that looked fine. So I did order this in neon green. So it's the same bag. They're both from Shein. I don't know how to, if you can say that. But Shein. You know what I mean? So yeah, they're just both cute little bags. And I know it's winter right now. You don't really need these colourful bags. This is more for summer. But you know, let me spice up my wardrobe, everything's black, I need some bags, you know, that are like cute, fun, that will just spice up an outfit. So look, let me show you both of them on. You can't talk to me, period. I'm joking, I never say period. But no, look how cute these bags are! Hi! No, you're joking. Let me put one on the other arm so you can see properly how it looks. Can I just have a minute? Because look at how it complements this black. I'm wearing just boring basic black. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. No, honestly. Get yourself these bags. And it was only like, I think £6.99 for these bags. £6.99. You need to jump on that Shein website and get yourself a bag. Honestly. What's going on? Sorry. This is the same bag as the last one I just showed you. I just forgot to show you, just basically in black. I did need a little black bag. I know I was talking about colour, but I do need a little black bag. So, yeah, this is in black. You know, for them days you don't want to really wear something too bright, you just have this bag. And you just fit anything, your phone, cards, key, all your essential lip gloss. You know, you've got it here. So that's Shein as well. The next bag we have is from I Saw It First. And let me tell you now, I always used to shop on Pretty Little Thing. But when I discovered I Saw It First and all their deals, discounts, I think I Saw It First is my new favorite website now. But yeah, I got this bag from them. It's the beautiful chocolate brown bag. You can't go wrong with chocolate brown. This is this. Oh, look how cute this is. Come with this chain. So, if you want to hold it just like this, just hold the bag like this. Or it comes with a strap. It comes with this long strap and then hold the bag like that. Do you know what I mean? But I'm not really feeling this strap, so. I like it like this, just, you know. It literally looks like a chocolate bar. Looks like a chocolate bar bag. Okay, the next bag we have is from... I actually just got this from Amazon because I was looking at bags on Amazon. I was like... let me just see what Amazon has to offer. And they have this beautiful baby pink. I don't know what the pattern is. I can't describe it. But I don't know. But it's just... I like the color. The color drew me into it. And it's quite bigger than the rest. Like, this is quite big. You can fit a phone, lip gloss, keys, cards, your makeup items. You have anything in there. You can't fit a coat in here or nothing like that. But... like, it's just so cute. Why are all these bags so cute? I'm so shocked. Like I said, I don't remember the prices of these bags, but this is really cute and I like the color. I don't have anything, like no accessories this color. So yeah, I'm happy with that. And it's quite, like the material is quite good. It doesn't feel cheap or nothing, do you know what I mean? Like it's quite stern. Okay, I'm not gonna break it, but yeah. Okay, you must be tired of the bags. So, if you're lucky day, this is the last bag. This one I'm not too keen on, I don't like this one. This one's from ASOS, I don't like it. The strap feels just thin, cheap, and flimsy. I don't like the strap. And it looks similar to the three bags I showed you, the black, neon green, and the blue. But overall, this The strap, I don't like the strap. But overall, the bag itself is nice. I like the colour. Like I said, I'm trying to get these bright colour bags. I like the zip. The zip, actually, I don't like this big bow thing on it. But overall, inside the space, I didn't even show you inside of the bags, but it's not much to show you. Like, it's good space, like I said, for just little essentials that you need. But yeah, the only thing I don't like is the strap. Like, it's just... It just feels flimsy. I don't like it. But it's still cute though. Black and yellow. Yeah, literally. That's it for the bag. That's it. This is from Amazon. No, not Amazon. ASOS. Yeah, this is from ASOS. So yeah. That's it for the bags. Yes. Finally, we can move on to the clothes. Because I know that's what you guys are here for. You guys are here to see my outfits. So yeah, let's start with... I'm just starting with the bag that's right in front of me, right? Pretty Little Thing! How big this bag is. I haven't opened it, look. I've been good. I saved it for you guys. I was saving it for this video. I was so tempted to open it, but I didn't. So now we can finally open it. Oh gosh. Okay. I'm gonna break my nail off. Hey! I don't even remember what I ordered. What the hell? What is this? It's a chocolate brown item, so obviously I'm gonna like it, but I don't remember what it is. What is it? What did I order? This looks see-through. No. Look. You can't see. Can you see it on camera? That looks see-through. Oh, wait. Actually, let me start with this top I'm wearing. This is from I Saw It First. It's just literally a black rib top. This material is super thick, super good quality. You don't need to wear a bra with this. I'm not wearing a bra. It keeps it up. It's just thick. That's compared to this. This is way thinner than this. I think I Saw It First quality are way better than Pretty Little Things. I'm sorry, Pretty Little Thing. You still have nice outfits, but your quality is not as good as I Saw It First. But yeah, this is I Saw It First, and it's really thick, good material. I'll try and put the items on the screen. If not, I'll link them in the description. But yeah, so this one's from Pretty Little Thing, and it's a chocolate brown. Why does it look so see-through? That's actually see-through. Well, I'm gonna try it on and see for myself, and you guys can see it. So this is the chocolate brown bodysuit. I thought it was see-through. I was wrong. It is not see-through. I love it. Like, literally, this is the back. It's just a racer back at the back. And I love the cut detail in here. This is in the size 8, but I feel like I should have got a size 10 because it's a bit tight here. Like, you know, I want it to be up. You don't need to wear a bra with this. I'm not wearing a bra. And it will look so nice with this bag. You know, chocolate on chocolate. I'm really happy with this one. I just wish it was a bit tighter, but I mean, a bit looser here, but I'm really happy. So, on to the next outfit. So, the next thing I got was a black rib dip hem sleeveless crop top. So, I don't remember how any of these things look like. I hope it looks good. But, oh, I got something black. Obviously, I like it if it's black, because all I wear is black clothes. So it's this little crop top. You can't go wrong with a black crop top. Like, it's just a black crop top. But yeah, I'm gonna show you what this looks like on. I don't know if you can see my nipples, so I'm just gonna do this. But yeah, this is the crop top. It comes like this, and then at the back it's just like that. It's basically like a bodysuit, but it doesn't have the clip thing. This is just the design. It just goes like that. And I got this in a size 10 because when I saw it on the model, it looked a bit tight And I got a top from Pretty Little Thing in the past. It's like a crop top and it was tight and I got an 8. So I thought, let me be safe and get a 10. It's a bit too big now, it's too baggy. Whatever, it's still fine, like, it's alright. But it's just a simple plain black top, like, you see this little, yeah, and I'm just wearing joggers or anything, by the way. So yeah, and you can pair it with just a casual outfit, just, you know, you're just going to the shop. Hey, I'm joking. But yeah, just a little black, but I think this, an all black outfit can be paired with any colour bag. I wouldn't really pair it with a brown bag, like the one I showed you before. I'd pair it with just this black bag and yeah, just go into the shop. But yeah. Guys, I'm gonna try and be quick because I feel like this video is too long already and I'm gonna be quick with the outfit. So on to the next outfit. Okay. So this is the next top. Oh my gosh. Okay, the sleeves are a bit too long. Well, no, but they have a little tie thing here, so I think you can just tie it to how tight or short you want it. So, yeah, I'm not going to do that now, because it's just for the video. But I'm in love with this top. Look. It's just a zip up at the back. So it's really easy to put on. I was thinking, where'd I put my arms? I was like, oh, yeah. So, but I don't own a top like this. And when I saw this, I was like, I like tops with sleeves, like ruffles. Like, this is nice. The sleeves, I know they're like proper puffy, but it looks nice. You can dress this up with jeans and heels, dress it down, just, you know, joggers, trainers, you know. But this is nice. I got this in the size 8 and I'm really happy with this top. Just the sleeves are doing a bit too much, but ow! No, don't get makeup on it. Oh no. But yeah, I got it. Yeah, on to the next one. Oh, we got some little pattern here. We got some pattern. Sorry, I'm crouching down, so I'm a bit low. I know, sorry. It's alright. Whoa. Oh yeah, I remember this one. This is just a plain, what am I saying plain? It's not plain. This is just a top of a tee that says baby girl. Can you just imagine this on? Like, I don't want to change, but I'm gonna put it on for you guys, okay? Whoa, what's going on, guys? What is going on, baby girl? Sorry, I meant baby girl. What's going on? Yeah, purple. No, this outfit itself is a look. Put some white Air Forces on. That's your look. That is your look. What's going on, baby girl? What's going on? I'm trying not to embarrass myself on YouTube. I've already embarrassed myself, I'm sorry. But this is just a lounge around. I can wear this in the house, just lounging around. No, you're telling me this and this. This is my favorite. I think this is my favorite so far. This top is my favorite with this bag. Oh my gosh, you are joking. Okay, next one. Okay, what we have next is a gray square neck split hem jersey jumpsuit. I've ordered a lot of jumpsuits. Actually, no, I haven't. This is my first jumpsuit I'm training, isn't it? Yeah, I'm thinking of bodysuit, but this is a grey, just a simple, plain grey jumpsuit. What's this? What's this? A piece of white strings coming out? You must be joking. But I'm gonna put this on and see how it looks. I'm having a feeling this is going to be too big for me. This looks so long and big. Oh. Well, let's try it on and see. I can't move. This is way too tight. The crotch area is down here. I'm not even sure. I look at him again. What is going on, Pretty Little Thing sizing? I think I got this in the size 8. Why is it so small? Why is it so small, please? Because I can't even move properly. Look. The crutch is too late. I feel uncomfortable in it. I feel claustrophobic. This is not a no. This is a no. Can't even move. That this is a no for me. That's such a shame. Such a shame. I'm sorry. But the next thing is a white high neck crop top. Oh no no no. I don't want to try this on. It's white. You think my makeup's getting on this? Just imagine it on, please. Wait. Let me just show you up close. It's detailing. It says PLT on the neck and it's just a white crop top. But just imagine it on. I'll put the picture of the model wearing it, but I'm not putting this on because I have makeup on. I ain't trying to get it dirty before I even wore it, so no. But imagine it. Okay. Next we have this one wearing is the doesn't say on it. It's just a pink bandeau top. And let me tell you now. You can't talk to me, period. You can't talk to me when I'm wearing this outfit, okay? Okay, maybe not the jacket of this, but I mean, pink bag, pink, and then I have some pink Air Forces, and I'll probably just wear jeans of this. Or even like grey joggers. But this is really, this is cute. This is a vibe, I like it. And look, if you jump, it doesn't fall down. You know some tops when you have to keep doing this, like. See? It works. But yeah, I'm very happy with this one. I got this in a size 6. So yeah. No, a size 8, sorry, a size 8. But yeah, on to the next outfit. This is the last bag of Pretty Little Thing, and then we're moving on to a different brand. Yay! Okay. The next thing, another white item. Sorry, I can't put it on, but it's a white basic cotton crop t-shirt. So, just a plain white crop t-shirt. I'm gonna put the model's picture there so you can see how it looks. But no chance. My ring light broke. You're taking a piss. You're actually taking a piss. Guys, my ring light just snapped off the stand. It's broken. It's broken. Oh no. The ring light is balancing on this little setup I got. So you better pray that stays there. That's so annoying. I'm gonna have to buy a new ring light now. But yeah, that was the white top. Next thing, the last thing we have, Pretty Little Thing, is this black slinky asymmetric strap crop top. I know you're gonna say, guys, I know it's winter, right? And I'm ordering all these crop tops. Wear this crop top, a jumper, an oversized coat over it, you'll still be good to go, so. It's calm. Yeah, it just looks like this. Oh, I remember this, yes. Yeah. I don't remember how the model wore it. Oh, wait, how did she wear it? Oh, yeah. So it has one long strap and then one short strap like this. But you'll see what it looks like on. Oh, why went up my nose? I don't know if this is the right way to wear it, because I'm not sure if this strap is supposed to be here. I think it's supposed to be on this side, so you pull it over your head and then two straps. This strap will be like that as well. But I don't have time to force it over my big head, so I'm not doing that. But yeah, this is the top. So just imagine the strap like this. Yeah, this is super tight, super stretchy, good quality. And it actually matches together, like, matches. And dress it up with a little cute bag. You're wearing all black, but then you've got this, bam, this pink, bright pink, neon pink bag to spice up an all black out of it. So, you know, like, but yeah, love it. I love it. Okay, next we're moving on. I saw it first. I'm not gonna show my address, but yeah. I actually did order quite a lot of bits from here. I've never wore anything from Pretty Little. I saw it first, I mean, before. So. Ah, okay. So it's a white, fluffy bandeau top. You're thinking, Aisha, where are you going with this fluffy top? Where are you going? If you know about Sophia and Cinzia, the two YouTubers, they had a collection, they had a, what's it called, a collaboration with I Saw It First, and they put out this. I was like, this is really nice, like, you're extra because you have the feathers, you just wear it with jeans. And I don't know where I'm gonna wear this to. Obviously, if there's still nights out, clubs are open, I'll probably definitely wear this to a club. It might be too much, but I like it. I know I said I'm not gonna try it on because it's white. This is easy to put on, I don't need to pull it over my head, so I'm gonna try this on for you guys and show you. I mean, it don't look bad when it's on. When you're looking at it, it's just like, whoa. But some people are not gonna agree with it. They're gonna say, Aisha, there's too much feathers there. I don't mind it. Just wear this with jeans. It doesn't look nice with joggers. I think jeans will look better. And maybe just a black bag. And you're sorted. Black bag, black jeans, black trainers or white trainers. You're sorted, like. You don't need to really go overboard with the outfit because this is already extra. So yeah. But I'm loving this one. Okay, next. We're actually nearly done. Okay. Oh, where can I talk? Okay, guys, we're nearly done. If you have got to this part of the video, because we're nearly done. I know this has been a long video, I'm so sorry. But we are nearly done. Okay. So the next thing you have is this black basic rib notch front crop top. So it's just a plain black crop top, to be honest. This will actually match the joggers. So yeah, I'm gonna show you how that looks now. Okay, this is the next top. Honestly, I love anything basic. I'm such a basic girl. This is just good together. Casual wear, just wear lounge wear. If you're just going to the shop, just wear this. This casual one, I like it. Again, this black bag can be paired with anything. I'll pair it with this bag. I can pair it with this bag, this bag, this bag, any bag to choose from. Let me see how it looks with the jewel. Oh no 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 no! I'll pet. Oh, we're going to wear. No, I think my favorite color is blue. This exact blue. So I would pair it with this. But literally, any of these bags, take your pick. But yeah, it's a basic crop top. And the material is really good. Like, when I tell you, I saw it first, material is so thick and good. Like, I'm so shocked. Pretty Little Thing, you need to take a little bit of tips from I Saw It First. But yeah, honestly, good. You can't go wrong with a basic tee. So yeah, I'm happy with this one. Yeah. The next thing we got is a... I'm not even looking at you guys, sorry. The next thing we got is a basic jersey cami square neck jumpsuit in chocolate. I haven't got many chocolate items, like I said, but I remember I put this in my basket and I was like, oh, I don't know. But I'm happy I got it because chocolate is in fashion. It's in season. You need to appreciate chocolate, okay? So yeah, it's just a jumpsuit with thin straps. Look how thin the straps are. Just this. I'm excited to try this one, so I'm gonna show you guys. Okay. How's your day? Good evening. Obviously, I'm not wearing a bra, but obviously you wear a bra with it. But yeah, I'm gonna do this. But chocolate on chocolate. I love how it's not see-through. It's not see-through. I thought it'd be see-through because of how thin like, it feels, but it's good. Mix. Okay. Okay. Wait. Okay. But yes, these two together. Can I get an amen if you think this outfit bangs? I think this is my favourite so far. This is nice. I have nothing in chocolate and now I finally have a chocolate outfit to wear. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Wow. Whoa. Now I'm very, very happy with this. And then maybe just wear some white trainers. Yes. Yes. I love it. A basic, let me just read what it says. Snake lips oversized t-shirt. So basically just oversized black t-shirt with blue snake lips. Blue snake lips on it. So, you know, like that baby girl t-shirt that I was wearing? Same thing, just a different design print. So yeah, I'm just gonna rapidly get on with this video and hurry up because this video has been way too long already. I'm even tired of this, but yeah, this is how it looks. I'm not actually gonna try this on because you know how it looks. It's just a black tee with just snake lips on it. I'm not gonna bore you just trying this on. I'll put a picture of the model if you want, but it's just a plain black tee. You're gonna, if you follow me on Instagram, I'm gonna probably wear this one day and take a picture on it, so you're gonna see it anyway. So yeah. Next, we got the last bag of I Saw It First, and then we're done. The last bag. Another chocolate thing. This is the roll neck rib knit crop jumper. This is perfect for like winter, autumn time. So I'm happy I got this. I'm so excited to wear this. No. I'm so happy. When I saw this on the model, I was like, yeah, get in my basket. The thing is, because it's a high neck and I put makeup on my neck, I don't want this to get makeup on it. I'm gonna try it on for you guys. Okay, the lighting is doing bits to my face. Sorry, I'm not trying to be vain, but this lighting's doing something good. Okay, this is jumper. It's a crop chocolate brown jumper. It's the back, the front. This is gonna keep me so warm in the winter nights, you know, when you just walk and have your little Starbucks or chocolate in your hand, sipping. But yes, this is nice. This is warm, cozy. This is something I need for the winter. I'm just gonna hold it like this because I don't wanna get makeup on it. But this is my favorite purchase. I'm not even joking with you. This is my favorite purchase. I like this a lot. I like it. I really like it. Oh my gosh, I never thought it would actually look nice in person. This is nice. What are you telling me? Again? With the chocolate brown bag again. I wouldn't wear these. I wouldn't pair these two together. I'd wear it. Black jeans. Yeah. Black jeans, yeah. And this bag. What? You're telling me this does not look good together. You must be joking. Okay. Yes. Okay, on to the last item and we're finished. Okay, this is the last item. It's just this cute little fluffy zip-up jumper. It comes with matching trousers. Okay. Me being Aisha, I looked on it, I saw this and the matching trousers together, the set. I was like, oh, they must be selling it as a set. Let me put it in my basket quickly before it gets sold out. Not knowing, when it came, it just came with the hoodie. So it was just selling the hoodie. I was like, oh my gosh. But I'm happy I got the hoodie. And I picked a size small because I thought it was coming as a set and not just a hoodie. I would have got medium for the hoodie because the arms are a bit short. I like it to be more up to my wrist, you know. But what's the point of it? Like this, like. Might as well just make it no sleeve. Like, but yeah, this is warm though. You can wear like a top under it and still be warm. You don't even have to wear a top. This is hot already. I'm hot and I only put this on 2 seconds ago. So yeah. Just a cute little loungewear, perfect for the winter, you know, when you're all snuggled up watching Christmas movies with your hot chocolate. I know Christmas was yesterday. Oh, how's everyone's Christmas, by the way? But yeah, just cuddled up in the winter, just watching movies, hot chocolate in your hand. Perfect. Actually, nah, not this bag. I don't know what bag would go with this. I think a black bag, it probably. I just threw that bag away. But yeah, that's it, to be honest, really. That's it for this haul. I hope you enjoyed it. I was very happy filming this video finally, guys. I'm a bit hot, I'm a bit tired, I'm a bit stressed out, my ring light just broke. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like I said in the beginning. Get me to 5k subscribers. Tell me what videos you want to see. I got videos lined up for you guys. I just need to film them and then edit them, you know. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like any of the items, let me know in the comments. Tell me what's your favorite item, what's your favorite outfit. And yeah, thank you for watching and I'm happy to be back and I missed you all so much and thank you for watching. Bye.